All right, great to have him on our air. Thank you, guys. Deja vu in the NCAA tournament. 2 years ago, Ohio State eliminated the Arizona Wildcats from the Sweet 16 after a late game-winning three-pointer. Remember that? Well, the Buckeyes and Cats meet again tomorrow in the round of 32. Ashley Brewer is joining us live in Portland tonight with more from the players who, oh boy, still vividly remember that loss. Right, Ashley?
Yeah, Stella. Well, only three regulars remain from that Wildcat team who was eliminated just 2 years ago by Ohio State.
I just remember LaQuinn Ross hitting that three at the very end of the game, to be honest with you. Everything else was, you know, was back and forth.
The picture that's still vividly, you know, painted in my mind is the fact that, you know, they hit that buzzer beater when we kind of failed to switch on that one defensive play.
You know, we were up two. And he hits that three, you know, to win the game. And you just see all the faces still engraved in your memory.
I know it was a tough, hard game. And I definitely think that's what tomorrow's going to be.
Or you don't ever forget, you know, losing a game like that. And so, you know, to be able to have an opportunity to come back and face a team that you lost to a while back and kind of redeem yourself, it's a great experience.
We'll call the guys who lost to them a couple years ago, you know, just tell them that we did it for them.
And I asked Gabe who he would call first, and he said Solomon Hill. Well, second-seeded Arizona will take on its 10th-seeded Ohio State tomorrow at 2:15 here at the Moda Center. Ashley Brewer, KGUN-9 on your side.
We cannot wait for that win. Ashley, thank you.